We are marshaling and deploying the resources of government to provide our frontline health workers with everything they require so they can save as many lives as possible. We are now procuring medical supplies, devices, and personal protective equipment. About 1 million medical protective items are being acquired right now, with the government and the private sector working together to purchase or produce the necessary quantities. We are also ramping up our capacity to test more broadly, to take a fuller and more accurate picture of the spread of COVID-19 in the country. We will also build, operate, and accredit more medical facilities and laboratories in the coming weeks.